The MSI GeForce RTX 30 Series Gaming Trio graphics cards are ready to power your next-gen gaming rig. Based on NVIDIA's Ampere architecture, these new cards provide you the highest frame rates with stunning ray tracing effects. The all-new Tri-Throttle 2 cooling solution features Torx Fan 4.0. Each fan has blades designed with a linked outer ring that focuses the airflow into the heatsink. Zero Frozer technology ensures the fans will only start spinning if actually needed, based on the temperature. On the heatsink, WaveCurve 2.0 fin edges disrupt unwanted airflow for ultra-silent operation, while the deflectors increase the surface area for maximum cooling performance. Instead of oval heat pipes, these cards have precision machined core pipes for maximum contact with the GPU. Looking to the backside of these cards, we show two possible cooling backplates. On our highest end models, we have a metal backplate with heat pipes underneath, and on some other models, we have a graphene composite backplate. Both of these backplates are well built to cool the backside of the graphics card. The metal anti-bending strap and the bundled support bracket make sure your card is properly reinforced, even during transportation. With the MSI Dragon Center software, you can take full control of your graphics card and its Mystic Light RGB lighting. Squeeze out even more performance using MSI Afterburner with the OC scanner feature for safe and easy overclocking. If you want to learn more about the MSI GeForce RTX 30 Series Gaming Trio graphics cards, please visit the product page.